Alright, so welcome back guys to another part of the series Sekiro Shadows Die Twice, still the very same guy. Nkonzenhle Mbuthu, okay, Elgaector, still the same guy. This is my press continue guys, and thank you so much for support, Remy's to me. So far so good man. I'm actually moving forward with the game, so it's not bad. Not faster than I want to, but I'm definitely moving forward, so that's good news. Oh yeah, so I was here. I probably just wanted to just do something real quick before I go and fight an ape. Yeah, that's fine. Should go to bed, yeah, that's where I want to be. So there is the ape right there. I haven't fought it before, so I probably know that I need that because it's a bigger animal, so I don't know. Just have to go and buy more of these and prosthetic. I don't think I'll need this one, so just probably gonna need the umbrella. I also don't think I'll need this one. I think I'll need the or the spear, I'm not too sure. Where's my spear? Yeah, I'll need the spear, I'll need the crackers, I need the fire as well. I don't know, seems like a lot of things that I need. Let me see, how am I gonna use this move? Oh, it's gonna cost me, of course. Remember that. Oh, so should I just put it right away? It cost me 3. Yeah, is it worth it though? I don't know, we'll figure it out. So this can probably work with even at Ash, I believe, but I only have one, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't think I'll need this right away. I don't know, I might be wrong, but I guess. Do I need a divine confetti? I only have one regardless, so if I mess this up then I'm dead. So let me try. I don't know. Oh wait, something I want to check. Okay, cool, that works. Alright, let's pop a divine confetti and let's see what. I don't even really know how to fight this. Hey! Just hold on.
Thank you.
happening? Should do it. Whew, that was not bad. Not bad at all. Why is not disappearing? What the fuck? Holy Christ. Holy crap. Got it. Never. Bye bye. Sheesh. I caught this motherfucker, man. Disappear. There you go. Just like magic. I hope I was recording. Just hold on, guys. Damn right I was. Sheesh. Let's just take a moment. A few minutes. To breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Okay, let's move on. It's funny how that became so easy. I was quiet the whole fight. Now I'm talking. I'm a warrior. But I've actually done a lot of stuff, to be honest, so... Wow, just can't believe I just got that thing. Whew! Dope. And I was not even gonna get a prayer breed yet, but I'm gonna increase my attack power, so... Now I'm 7. Level 7, not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that is good news right there. What is this? I don't even really know what this is for, but I might as well just end the video on this part right here. Let me just look around first before I end the video. Oh my god, this. I can't believe it's still like it. Well, it's not that difficult to fight, but at the same time it's not that easy to fight. It's important. I think it's the rest of the game. Holy crap, did you know? What is that? Precious page. I need to read more about that thing before I just move on. Nothing on here, that thing is gone, man. Dead. Forever. Now I can move on with my day. I was so stuck here. And luckily I didn't give up. So I was so close to give up, to be honest. Yeah, I fought a lot of that thing. A lot of times. So. Always go to usually one. Okay, so I can't get out of here except. Yeah, I think that's the spot. I need to go chocolate. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna end the video just while I'm standing here. Thank you. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Still over the same guy. From there, from which, okay, I'll die to the same as we try. So that's it, guys. I love you, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheers. Out.